Okay, let's see here. Alrighty. Oh, I better make it so I can actually see where my stupid chat is. Because otherwise that would be kind of terrible. Where did I put that window at? That's not it. That's not it. Aha, there we go. I have found the chat. Let's see here. Whoa! Should not have done that. Wow, I need to adjust that. Okay, properties. Not that bad. There we go. Get your cursor off. Properties. Get your cursor off. Okie dokie. Now, what else was I gonna do? Got that there. Got that there. Oh yeah. Need to move my taskbar out of the way. So silly. Jose sounds like he's having fun. All good, all good. Preview this button. Back to game. Derp. I derped something else. That. There you go. Oh! Hey, Cyrek, when did you come in? If you were wondering about the server that I'm playing on, you want to check out Jose Angel's stream. He's also streaming, and he's also the one who's hosting the world that I'm currently on. I started my little mine down this way last night. Probably gonna be poking at this a good while. Oh right, there's. Hey, someone took my torches! Who the hell did that? I had torches all the way leading down there. Oh wait, no, they didn't take my torches, they extended the mine shaft. I take it back. Whoa! God damn it. Fuck you, skeleton. How darest thou? Yeah, it's on the Minecraft Realms, which is not it's actually not a public server. What it is it's a, it's one of those new Minecraft Realm servers that you semi-host collect thing, I guess. I'm not sure exactly how it works. It's just a funny thing. Oh, that's right. I went down that way. Not the other way. Eh, whatever. I'll keep going this way now. New place to explore! Anyways, it's the Minecraft Realms, which Jose got a trial for 30 days, and if things work out, he'll probably keep it up. I'm hoping he keeps it up. Yeah, that's basically what it is. So it's vanilla, of course. It's not, wow, look at that. That just really makes me want it. Every time I see lava like that, it makes me want to collect it. Want to make it mine. But yes, that's basically how it's being run. And it's not my server, it's Jose Angel's. If you want to go check out his stream, he's on right now, and he's got several folks watching. Well, just 8, but still, he has people on. But yeah, that's basically how it's going. What are you up to, Cyrek? Holy bye! That was not a good idea. That was extremely dangerous, but now I've got it. I've got it. I've got it. Lava is under control. The water is under control. Oh, geez, your sleeping schedule is all messed up, Cyrek. Why did you wake up so recently? What have you been doing? Just watch that horrible, horrible lava as it spreads and hopefully fades away. Hopefully it doesn't cause too much damage. This stuff is receding. Eh, I don't blame you. I'll probably be up a good while myself. Thanks for dropping on in and by the way. Should always bring a water bucket. I only have one bucket right now. Ooh. Wait, why did I... Sword is not the right choice for that. Golds. I want golds. Give me all the golds. Where's my gold then going? Andesite, cobblestone, granite. What the hey? Where is my gold? I thought I got gold. Where's my freaking gold? I know that wasn't no granite. God dang it. Wrong one. Ah. That is bullcrap. That is absolute bullcrap. I can't believe it. Can't believe it happened to me like that. So sad. Ah! I threw my axes for no reason. I meant to actually. Ah! Anyways, yeah, I mined it with a stone pick. Oh, crap, I actually need an iron pick to mine gold properly, don't I? That changed. You used to be able to actually collect it with stone, but it's been so long since I played, I had no idea I was going to just destroy it. That is the stupidest crap I could possibly do. Wow. I feel like a giant dumbass. I can't believe I did that. Ugh. Ah, God. I can't believe I did that. Makes me so sad. So sad. Hope I can find my own way out of this stupid place. Derp, derp, derp. Yeah, I don't know. Kinda suck at this game sometimes. Herpa derp. See what I got in here. Oh, well, I can make an iron pick. Should I make an iron pick and use it casually, or should I only save it for things where I know I need it? I just feel like using it casually, though. Feels like it's kind of a waste, but at the same time, I really want
to use iron picks. Just kind of mow through stuff faster. Whoop, shit, why did I do that?
Sup, sucker.
Why the hell was he doing that to my farm? What am I doing wrong? Gosh, blast it. Okay, let's get this water filled up again. Not gonna harvest it yet. It's not an IP. It's you have to go over to. Let me grab you a link. Here, go over to Jose's stream, and he has a link on the bottom to apply. Somewhere, I think. Where the heck is it? He needs to have a link up again. Just tell me what your name is. Or actually, tell him what your name is. Ask him if you can join. Anyways. Back to the business at hand. Searching for more iron and other good things. Actually, I need to make sure that I don't lose my friggin' way, and I'm just gonna keep on digging down. What? Why would it do that? Gosh dang it. Try that one. Let's see if that works. Hopefully that'll work. Oh, shoot, I'm at the bottom. Didn't even notice. Hey, look, redstone. Oh, wait. Is it okay to get it? It worked! Yay! What? No! Oh god, Cyrek, I'm so sorry. That sucks balls. Options. Video settings. I want to know. I can't figure out how to make it show me what I picked up. It used to do that way back when, but I can't figure out how. Snooper settings? No. Video, music and sound, skin customization, super secret settings? No. Controls. Highlight players. That sounds like badonkas, man. It is not cool. Oh, list players with tab. Did not know I could do that. Okay. Now. Yeah, whatever. Whoa! What the heck did I do? What did I do? What in the hell did I do? I screwed something up really bad, and I don't know how. Yeah, I may have done that. Oh. What the heck? What the friggin' heck is super secret settings? I don't get it. Why did it do that to my... Why did it even do that? I did not like that. That was uncool. That was rude and uncalled for. I don't know who programmed that, but I want to punch them. That is so annoying. I thought that I broke something. Ah, crud.
I'll be right. Be right back in a moment. I hear my grandmother asking for help. Doggone it. Ugh.
What happened, Grandma? Making up stuff.
Okay. I did not know that you could view stuff through the eyes of monsters. That sounds kind of unique. Jose's green screen is having problems. He needs to fix it. It's funny because it looked like there was a tear in the whole of the fabric of reality near him. Wow. Hey, by the by, how does the stream actually look, like frame rate wise and like... Does it look okay as far as like buffering and stuff like that? Is it having any skips or whatnot? I'm hoping not. Oh, shit. Well, how far is that gonna go? Okay, good that you got your accountant all fixed. That sounds nice. Yes, nice. I can't go that way anymore. My bucket is full of lava right now. And I wanted to save it for some retarded reason. I can't even remember why. Anyways. Do-do-do-do-do. Diggy diggy dig. Yeah, I know. Should get a water bucket eventually. Eh. Ooh. Hey, what's up, Best? How you doing? Kind of doofing around on Jose's server. Doofity doof doof doof. Welcome to the stream, Best Gamer. Oh yeah, I just remembered something. Do 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 do. I gotta go. I don't know why I had that stuck in my head. Maybe because I wish I could just use Old Spice to explode all these blocks at once. Hey, by the way, Cyrek, did you go over to Jose's stream and ask him for an invite into the game? Because he's the one who's hosting it and stuff, so, like, you gotta ask him and stuff. I don't know if it's just me, but it seems like digging is a lot faster than it used to be. Like, even the steel tool feels much stronger than it used to be. Well, I would try and go in there and get it. Well, actually, Cyrek, what's the name of your account? So that, like, I can tell him to send you an invite to the realms. Wait, what? Too short, it tells you, huh? Oh, no! He won't be able to add you anymore. Because the game is full. Boo. Oh, hey, thanks for the sub. Welcome to the Rat Pack. Yo. I need to AFK for a couple minutes. Those gaming lawyer. Boop-a-doo-boop-boop-boop.
Bouncy-bounce-bounce-bounce.
Oh, it's raining and it is dark. Blah.
I'm gonna lock that for now.
And let's do... Oh my. I am starving to death. Oh, don't, just eat.
I need to harvest more of my wheat.
Yes, I do.
Need to make more bread. Actually, I harvested some earlier. I did make bread out of it. Is it still in my inventory? Whoops. Three for no reason. Yeah, I still do have some in my inventory. As long as I have enough seeds to replace, I'm going to harvest. Yep. Hashtag Minecraft. All about Minecraft. Oh, shit! Go away! Whoa, what is he making? He's making stuff. My gosh. Whoa. I didn't even see all the stuff that some people did.
Side. Gotta make some bread.
Gotta make the yum nom noms.
Okay. Let's see. In.
Ooh, plenty of iron there. Actually, I better cook some of that up.
Did I get it all, or... No, I just grabbed half for some mysteriously stupid reason. Okay. Let's see... Everything else up, up, up. In we go. Don't really need that on hand. Good to have that as extra. Repair this. Need to make some more axes.
Well, pickaxes anyway.
Gimme.
Mine for an alloy. You know what?
Yeah, I need that.
Actually, do this right.
Yeah.
Okay, Mr. Spider.
Screw you!
Yeah, that's right.
Ah. Wrecked, bro!
What the? Oh, man.
Ah!
Anyways. Well, you need to tell him, if you can. Call of Duty Black Ops 3. I don't even have that. I've never even played a Call of Duty game, so I don't know. I'm not really much for first-person shooters. Not saying that they're bad, they're just not as much my thing. The only one I've really played, I want to say, is like Borderlands. Because that's kind of RPG-ish, too. Please turn off rain. What the? Oh, okay. Right, I just got confused. That's what we're looking for. Later, best gamer. Have a good time. Boop, boop. Da-da-da-da-da. Ooh, more redstones. Yayification. Ooh, more steel. That'll be good to have later. Whoa, lots. Still haven't found no diamond yet. Okay, what is that from? What the? Oh. I think I found someone else's passage. I'm gonna go back. And I wanna go harvest some trees. I'm pretty sure I have more steel cooked up. So I'm gonna grab... I'm gonna grab the... Oh, school, man. Have fun. This is a weird time to go to school. Well, to me anyways. It's like 11:29 at night. So I'm guessing you're somewhere really far off in the world. Die, skeleton. Fry, skeleton. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Auto hop. Boing, 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 boing. I don't have to keep on tapping space. Wish I'd known that before. Whee! I'm bouncy. Take some wood. Oh yeah, I just need some of these. These are good. These are good enough. Now I'm gonna go back down there. Right on in here. Wait, did I just run into my own passage and think it was someone else's? I think I did. Yeah, I circled around and went back to my own. Wow, I'm a dip. I was gonna like say hi to someone else and then I realized it was myself. That has gotta be one of the saddest things I've ever gotten excited about. So yeah, I know. That was exactly what happened to me, Cyrek. That is 110% what happened. I was like, oh, I thought I found someone else digging at this level, and then I just suddenly realized, wait a minute, this looks suspiciously familiar. Oh, it leads exactly right back up. Well, that's what I get for keeping on turning right over and over and over again like a total friggin' retard. So, okay, he might be letting you in soon. I will see. Oh, well, I was asking for him. I need to actually go and, like, murder a forest and then replant it. Cool, cool. Hey, Diamond! Ooh. Twiggy quick. Oh, shite! Not again. Quick on the draw, quick on the draw, quick on the... Wait, what? Mine's like 1.8.9. Or 1.8.9, yeah. It should be that. Mine's 1.8.9. Oh, that's kind of weird. I don't know why the launcher is telling you that. Anyways, peekity peek, peek, peek. No, you don't need to activate the trials. All you need to do is be invited. I'm going to ask.
Back. Well, the main thing is that he's using realms, and it's kind of nicer because it's a little more secure. Like, if people do grief and stuff like that, he can actually ban them by their account. Boing, boing, boing. Nah, Jose isn't like begging for donations or that kind of thing or whatever. He's just doing it to do it. We'll see how things go. We're only going to do a vanilla server. You can only do vanilla on Realms anyway. So it's not going to have any it's not going to have any mods and stuff like that. Well, moderators, yes, but no, you know, game-changing stuff, as far as I know. I need wood. What was I doing? All right. Stuff. Yay, protection. I've got some. All right. Take some of this delicious iron and make us an ultimate tree slayer. Because, man, trees need to die. It works like a whitelist, pretty much. God, that sounds really shitty, Cyrek. That really sounds shitty. I can't believe someone would do that crap. That is scumbag. I can barely even believe that someone would go that far. I mean, I can believe it. It's just, like, really? Ugh. So bad. That is, like, awful. Anyways. Man, these are big trees. Hookity thwack, hickety hack, down goes the tree with many a mighty whack. Yee. What the heck is this? Why is it only shattering? Anything dropping I'm actually getting? Ooh, mushrooms. So I guess that's a giant mushroom. Never seen that before. Well, I killed it. Oh. Oh, hey, lawyer, where'd you come from? Decided to pop in, check on me too, huh? Welcome back, Cyrek. Also, lawyer, how are things looking? I actually, I updated OBS, which I hadn't done, and it's, like, gone up several versions, and it seems to be, like, 90% less CPU intensive. So, it should be running at 60 frames per second, and it shouldn't be having trouble with bitrate stuff. Yeah, so now you can spy on two people. You can watch Jose floating around with godlike powers, and you can see me crawling the earth like the measly worm I am. Nah. Funny thing is, I'm actually listening to Jose, but I have his audio going through my headset only, so that like it doesn't end up broadcasting him twice. Because it would be kind of weird for me to be speaking over him at the same time. Like, yeah. Stuff. Oh, good. Good, that means that the new OBS update is running great. Oh gosh, it is dark as crap. Where do I need to go? I think I see light in that direction, so I'm gonna go in the direction of the light. Well, hopefully we're not speaking over each other too much. I'm pretty amused by how Jose talks sometimes, because, like... I'm going to go cross-eyed thinking about me watching you listening to him. It'll be like a magic eye, except it's not really 3D. It's kind of faking it. Boing, 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 boing. Well, that was part of why I was, like, kind of bugging him. I'm like, start a hangout or something, because then, like, the audio would be the same on both streams, so you could mute one or the other, but you'd still get the same audio, you know? Then I'd like to kind of bug him. Just be like, Jose, what you up to? What's up, Jose? Stuff like that. Whoa! What the hell was that? Oh, that was on his. Doggone it. I can't hear my own audio, but I hear his, and I heard an arrow, and I was like sure a friggin' archer was after me. It was a mistake. Anyways. Such a mistake. Yeah, I want to. That's why I want to encourage him to. I want to encourage him to hopefully open a channel, not just for me, but like I want to get like Lucy and you and like everybody who actually comes in to like just kind of, you know, toss the bull, have some fun, make some extra treasure chests. Yeah. I did something dumb, but I'll figure this out. I will figure this out. Somehow. You know what? I'm just gonna make it easier for myself. B. being so dumb. Oh, okay. What you having for dinner, lawyer? It's kind of interesting. More places to put stuff. I'm gonna need to expand. Oh, goody. Cyric is going to get an invite. Yay! Vegan orange chicken and white rice. That actually sounds really delicious. I need to look at my materials list, because I had a project. I had a project I wanted to do. Now, what do I need? I need... I'm sure I have more than 215 gravel. I'm gonna need cobblestone half slabs. Oh, crap. I'm getting wrecked. What happened? Why? Why? How darest thou? Okay, standing in the outside is not a good idea while planning things. Okay, now let's look at my stuff. Gotta figure out what I need. I need soul sand, lots of obsidian. Wow. That's going to be horrible. Let's see. Green wool, gold ore, orange wool, light blue wool, white wool, netherrack, lapis lazuli. Eh, this is going to take forever. Anyways, how do I make cobblestone half slabs? Figure out. Yeah, I know. Like, most of the food that's actually good for you, surprisingly, tastes better, especially when you get used to it. Oh, there we go. It's called some slabs, I think. Or how do I get a half slab? I'm not sure about that now. Oh, wait. No, I don't need those. What am I talking about? I'm looking at the wrong thing. I need lots of sandstones. Oh, sandstone. How am I going to get those? And I made those for no reason. I need sand... Where else can I get sand? I need to go find a desert or something. Wait, but before that... Actually, I need to get a compass. I can't remember how to make a compass, though. How do I... I need to get my tablet, because I think I have a Minecraft app that has a bunch of recipes and crap. I'll be right back. Yeah! Dadnabbit, where did I put my tablet? Oh wait, there it is. It's right behind me. God, I'm a dork. I'm a dork! Yes! That's real brilliant. Go looking for something that you need and forget that it's like right behind you like a total dork. Total dork. Derp-a-derp-derp-derp.
Change. Try research. This stuff is like legit Mandarin orange chicken without any grizzly bits. That sounds really useful. Yes, thank you, tablet. I realize that Jose Angel is live. For some mysterious reason, maybe the fact that I'm already watching him. Herpaderp, whoa. Tomabones, epically, awesomely good house. Don't steal, pliz. Absolutely no stealing. It's not my plan. Download my recipes. I know I need gold. I'm missing gold. My tablet is a Galaxy 10.1. It's actually really nice. And not at all shit, in my opinion at least. I'm sorry that yours is such a total douche. Please select your language. Okay, now then, recipes, craft, other, other, nope, it's not an other. Is it tools? Yes, I am on the same place. Oh, God. Ah, there we go. Compass. I need... Oh, compass. I can already make a compass. Sweet meat. I just need iron and redstone. I already got all the stuff. Let's see here. Rated 1 star everywhere. So sad. Okay, now then. Let's actually make it. Hey, Hunty, how you doing? I just made the most awesome thing ever, which is a compass. I'm gonna make a spare in case I get myself killed like a total douchebag. Hunty is fun. Always glad to have Hunty bound. How you doing? Doop 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 doop. I'm doing pretty well. I'm listening to Jose at the same time because I, like, rerouted my audio so I can hear him here, which means I unfortunately can't hear my own music, but I just put on music that I know is royalty-free and stuff because it's all from OC Remix and all that. But anyways, I'm on a quest. Quest to find... Oh, wait, before I go on my quest, I should actually get a steel shovel. I am, like, so forgetful. I am so stupidly forgetful. I make all these wonderful plans, and then I forget what I'm actually doing to do anything with them, so... Yeah, it's just how it goes sometimes.
advertise myself. I was told to advertise myself, so I guess I gotta get a link to my own stream somehow. So, I'm gonna copy that. Back to game. There we go. Anyways, I keep I have all these wonderful grand plans of what I'm gonna do, and then I'm just like, oh wait, what was I doing? I totally forgot. I'm an idiot when it comes to this game. Okay. There. Now I have a proper shovel. Leave this other stuff in here. Different point of view, says Jose. A horrible point of view because, like, reasons and stuff. I don't want to steal that sand. That sand doesn't belong to me. That is not my sand. I should put that in my hotbar so that I can find my way back. Anyways, now I can wander the earth without worry of getting lost permanently. Hopefully. Oh, do I need to shut my door? Like, Jesus! I feel like whoever did this did it just to spite me. Because, like, they saw my crappy little tower over here, and they're like, here's a real tower. Because, man, mine sucks. Okay. Like, I better shut my door. So, yeah. So classy. Oh god. Probably official in a while. But not yet. Because Jose's still having fun. I can't blame him. It's always more fun with actual people and stuff. Stuff with people. Wait, I wasn't going down there. Remind myself exactly what I'm doing again. And everybody's running around. Cheaty mode, except for me. I'm doing it the hard way. I'm a survivor. I'm racing the sun to the horizon! Probably gonna get my butt killed. Because nighttime is coming. No, don't go away from me, sunshine! I need you! We're gonna go find a desert. Oh! Is that sand? If that is sand, that is my sand. Because I need to make sandstone. I need 495 sandstone, so that's going to be, like, a lot of this. I'm probably going to need more than just one shovel. Okay, night-night, Hunty. You sleep well, alright? Illuminati confirmed, Cyrek. I can still race the sun. Because I say so. Sleep well, Hunty. I'm probably going to start streaming a lot sooner tomorrow, but today I had so much going on. I'm not sure about tomorrow, actually, because my mom's got stuff going on. Stuff's been going on. Oh, yeah, like, my dad is actually, he's on vacation, so I ended up doing a bunch of stuff with him today. Oh, yeah. Cursed items. New stuff happened on 20XX I haven't seen yet, probably. Aside from that graphical update you mentioned. Ah, crud, my shovel. My shovel is destroyed. I totally wrecked it. Oh well. Let's see how much sandstone I got out of that. Oh, I need 4 more for like a full set. That sounds awful, Cyrek. Okay, the second one actually sounds pretty cool. Because late game, you usually end up using more powers than normal attacks. It certainly sounds interesting. Ooh, hello there. Oh God. Ow. My pride. Do-do-do-do. Armor on high tide plus marathon. I didn't realize that you didn't take recoil damage with armor. That's kind of cool. Dark oak sapling. Oh. Hey! I've still got, oh good, my tree. Cult of Jangle. Die. Need more. Right. There we go. Sticks. 4 shovels. Need more. Okay, now let's stuff a little bit more stuff in some of my other places to stuff stuff. Oh, better not forget that I actually have that. New mushrooms.
Not bad to have. Anyways. Shovely, shovely, shovely! I think I'm gonna have to make another place farther away from people. I didn't want to be in the middle of everything. Oh, it is? That's odd. I wonder why. Oh, I think it's following my face. I think it's trying to, anyway. I'm probably doing badly at it. Yeah, I have it set to follow my face, so it's automatically trying to do that. Should I change that? Alright, see you in game soon, lawyer. I'm gonna go back to attacking the sand. Oh, it's probably not showing up because the server's probably full at the moment, Cyrek. When people start leaving, it'll be easier to get in. Which will probably happen in about 45 minutes, because Jose's going to stop streaming then. But I'll still probably be on. Much sand, and I need 495 of them. Well, I hope it does. It'll be good if it does. If it does like it should. And it lets you in, it would be good. Not using them all the way up. Let's try making them almost broken and then use them to repair each other later. Yeah, server's probably full right now. Doop, 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 doop.
kind of tempted to just ask for materials that I want. But at the same time, I kind of like the idea of quietly doing this project and not letting Jose know what I'm up to until it's far too late. And he'll just suddenly see it and be like, that's awesome. But I want to hide it. I don't want him to see it right away. I want it to be far away from the main area, but I still need to collect all the materials. Terrible thing is that I need, like, hundreds of obsidian. Actually, lawyer, do you want to know what I'm doing? I'll tell you what my plan is. As long as you promise not to tell Jose what my plan is. Because it's kind of an awesome thing. See, I got this this Minecraft planning tool thing that, like, helps you make pixel art and stuff like that, right? Don't tell Jose. I'm pretty sure he's not watching me right now, so he's not going to know. So, anyways, this is what I'm going to do. You know, his YouTube, his little mini icon of his face with the toothbrush sticking out? I used the program, and I have a plan to do, like, a 30 by 30 or 60 by 60 pixelized version of his face with the blue toothbrush sticking out the side of his mouth. And I want to build it when he's not looking. And then just one of these days, he'll sign in and I'll just be like, Jose, come over here. I have something to show you. See, and that's also part of why I don't want to ask for materials and cheat, because I like the idea of, like, recording the fact that I've done all of this legitly, right, and hidden it from him. See, that's why I don't want to tell him about it. I don't want him to know. He has to not know. This is going to be a secret, right? And when I get done, I'm going to, like, have to wander away from, like, the main area. I'm probably going to have to, like, travel, like, a mile or two almost and do it all at once. But I have to collect all the materials. The program I have tells me the materials I need. So it's like my little project. And I want to do it legit so that, like, later I can take the video proof and be like, I didn't use super mod powers and cheat and use unlimited blocks or fly around. I, like, legitly gathered all the crap, got my list, figured out exactly where I wanted every block to be. I'm gonna have to have a bunch of extra wood for scaffolding so that I can, like, build ladders all along one side of it, along the back. But it's this thing I want to do. I want to just blow his mind. It'll be great. It's my plan. Exactly. Holy moly, what was that? Oh, that was kind of neat. I have never had that happen with sand before. That looks cool. That was a surprise. Oh, and there's actual sandstone in here. That actually saves me a little bit of time. Let's see, I need my material requirements consist of 215 gravel, 6 clay, 3 grass. I'm not sure how I'm gonna get grass blocks. That sounds kind of weird. I might need to ask for little things, but I'm not sure how that works. I'll need 14 green cobblestone, which means I have to find dungeons.
I need 6 stones. Stone double slabs, 20. Wood, 54. Lapis lazuli, oh god, that is so rare, 32. Netherrack won't be too hard. I've got to figure out where they have the nether portal and stuff. Anyways. I'm going to use my compass because it is dark and I don't want to be digging here in the middle of nowhere. In the dark. Putting myself at risk for no reason. How do you make a silk touch shovel? I'll consult my little manual thing a little bit for that. I'd never even heard of a silk touch shovel before. I have not played this game in like... I want to say I have not sincerely played this game in like 2 or 3 years. And then Jose got his realms up. And I'm like, huh. Let's see what's going on. Die, zombie. I cleared out a dungeon at the bottom of a tunnel under my hut if you want the stone from there. Oh, cool. I know where your hut is. I will go there. I will go and look for that dungeon because I need... I only need 14. I'm only going to take what I need. I am not going to take more than I need. Oh, God. Go away. Nobody likes you. Creeper. Ah! Oh, God. Why? Stop. Stop. Ow! No! I'm busy, you jerk. Get off my butt. What the? Why is my... Oh, boy. You know, it's a good thing I'm not getting attacked while I'm doing this. Because I would absolutely go bazonkers. I wish that you could just hold a button and get all of them converted at once, but whatever. Why did that thing have a potato? Why did that thing have a potato? Oh, I can hold shift? Ah! Jesus! Ow, 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 ow! Crap! My butt! Get off of it! We're not friends! Yeah, I wish I had known about that earlier.
Oh well. At least I have some safety!
Sandstone, sandstone, sand, sandstone. I wish I had known about that ages ago. But I did not. Now I do. Thank you, Cyrek. That's very helpful. Thank you for helping me be less of a noob. That is so super handy. I will probably use it a million billion times. Okay, so I have... Man, I need to calculate this somehow. 64. 128 times 2 is 240. No, 256. Yeah, 256. Plus 18, but I'm not even going to bother thinking about that. I only need 495, so I'm about halfway there. So I need like 4 or 5 more stacks. Oh, geez. Need so many more shovels. Mm. What was I doing? What? Free obsidian. Seriously? Are you kidding me, Jose? You are killing me. Yeah, I know. That is exactly what happened. It's terrible. Absolutely terrible. I don't know why this would happen to me. Anyways. What was I doing? I forgot. Oh yeah, I was gonna make some more shovels. Hey, what happens if you try and repair it with that? Can you? Nope, you can't. They have to be the exact same. Boo! Well, I tried. I tried. The game was like, nope, not happening. Probably need more. Stuff. More stuff. To make stuff. Out of stuff. While I do stuff with stuff and stuff. So much stuff. Hey, how did I get a bow? I didn't even make that. Not that I'm complaining. Yay, I have some arrows, too. But I never made that bow. It's a mystery to me. You can only eat the apple. I'm pretty sure I can plant the potato if I really want to. I had no idea that they could drop their weapons. That's kind of useful. Mushrooms go into a recipe or another, don't they?
I'm pretty sure they do.
Ah, water. Water's good. Okie dokie. Let us continue.
Ooh, I could definitely use some more bread about now. So let's open up that, grab the seed there. Wait, burning the whole town down. What the heck is Jose up to? Why does that bunny have red eyes? I derped. Anyways. What the heck is being made over there? Oh, that's right. I was gonna go where Gaming Warrior told me it was okay. Wait, where's the... Is the mine behind his house? Or is it, like, under his house? I'm curious. Oh, whoa! He built right straight on into. That is neat. Oh, wow, there it is. Oh, I don't think there's 14, darn. Well, there's some. 1, 2. Three. Four. Maybe there will be 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ooh, I think there's enough. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Hot. Diggity dang. That is exactly what I wanted. Thank you so much, lawyer. Yeah, how do I get out of here? Did I dig my way down and make it so that I couldn't get out the same way I got in? Where? Let's see here. Yes, by the time it showed up, I was already in there. And then some. It's okay, Cyrek. You're still trying to be helpful. I appreciate it. I was so distracted once I found the stuff. It's like, ooh. Ooh. Hi, Bunny. Stuff. Get saved. Okay. Now then, what else is on the list? Because I already got the green cobblestone. How do you get clay? Can clay be crafted? I wonder. It's a good question. Or do I have to go find clay? I'm gonna go look for clay. It's gotta show up somewhere. Ah! All of a sudden, daylight. And creeper in the middle of... That was foolish on my part. Light blue sand. Okay. Underwater and oceans where sand is. Huh. Wonder if I'll have to tunnel for it. Well, in any case, I need nom noms. Four clay put together will make a clay block. Okay. I'm gonna look at my little thing there. It just says clay, not clay block. Or I'm guessing you actually have to harvest it that way to make the clay block. Why is there a pen full of villagers? Shovel salesman. Axeman. Huh? Weaponsmith. Coal for emeralds. Emeralds for axes. Oh, that's interesting. I have never encountered these before. Armorer. Huh. Raw pork chops and raw chicken. String. Oh. I have never seen these NPCs before. Ma, what the friggin'? Man, people are going crazy over here. Yeah. Huh. Sounds interesting. Sounds like they've added so much to this game that I had zero idea existed until you even brought it up to me, Cyrek. It's been forever since I've played. Okay, I'm going to be right back because I need to use the can, but I won't be too long.
Okie dokie.
Now then. I was doing something. Then I forgot what it was. I want to see if this actually shows. I am dancing. And then he left. He disappeared. My dance exploded him. Oh Lord, how could I do that? Feels bad, man. I didn't mean to explode him with my mad dancing skills. Run away from the scene of the crime! Poke, 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 poke. Hey, this is actually pretty playable from this view. This is actually easier for me. Because I kind of have problems with first-person view. Feeling like I'm gonna upchuck. Do 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 do. Jose thinks that that sheep is a cat. Possibly. Duke, 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 duke. Mm-hmm.
keep wasting my shovels because I'm not paying good enough attention to them. So lame. Actually, pay attention. I'll be able to use a lot less shovels. Let me take a look. I'll take a look and I'll tell you what it is. It is Neostorm Chrysalis House Leaves. Neostorm, I think, is the person, and it's from the game Chrysalis.
Some stuff there.
Anyways, better move that out of the way. And back. Cool, cool. Glad you like it, man. No, server restarting soon. It's okay. Let's see what he's doing. Pretty sure it's auto-saved. Someone just said seconds, so hopefully it won't be too terribly long while it restarts. More sand.
almost got enough.
Maybe. As long as you still had the valid invite, it might let you in. Oh, there's the cat that he's talking about. It's a Japanese style emoji cat. Starving. Eat. 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 Start going home. He's probably going to get an actual server. Maybe. We'll see how things go. This is absolutely unplayable indoors with the amount of space that I put. Wow, that is weird. That is so weird. Anyway. See how we are on that progress.
so. By six. Almost there. Not quite. We're getting there. Oh, is there any wood in there? Oh, there's sticks. That's just good. We started in 3 minutes. Probably overkill, but better too much than not enough. For now. Totes and goats need that. My world. Are those guys up to? Kind of curious. Gonna collect some of that. I'm gonna plant more. I'm gonna plant it right around mine. Ooh. Pretty fountain. That looks really cool. It didn't launch. What happened? Oh my god. It was supposed to launch. Oh, the world restarted.
Oh, God. I'm gonna take that creative mode for now. Okay, I have wings. Yay, you're in, Cyrak. Thank you. And then we all got disconnected because Jose's messing with this stuff. I don't know why. Let's see how it goes. Connecting to the realm. No. The Vicky's going. It's the loading bar dance. The loading bar dance. The loading bar dance. Hey, you're back. Oh, geez. He's about to back it up. He's about to load another backup. Again? You're killing me, man. Killing me. Oh, hey, Sarek. Okay, let's just go ahead and grab things then. That way I can prepare. Would have done it the hard way, but man, getting set back like that just pissed me the hell off. How do I do that search thing again? No, there.
let's just do this. Oh my gosh. Who in the heck? Is this natural or did somebody build this? Can castles like this be generated by the world? Pull up our thing there. Pretty sure that's black wool. Pretty sure. Okay, let's get this started.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Lagging too much. Oh, that sucks. Sorry, your brother's being a jerk. That sucks. Sorry, your brother's being a pain. Wait, no, not another backup, please. Oh, God. Let's get this figured out. thing. I don't recognize what these textures are on this plan. It's so irritating because, like, I don't visually know what each of them is automatically. So bad. I have to guess by the texture. I think that's wool. But I'm not sure. It's so confusing. Stained clay, maybe. I think it's the brown wool. Whoop. Yeah, okay, that's brown wool. What the heck has weird little faces on it? I need a stone that has faces. I don't recognize it. Stone with faces. Not bedrock, definitely not. Mycelium? Nope, that's not it. Doggone it, I can't figure out. Oh, decoration blocks.
Nope, I don't see anything with a face. Station. Oh. Materials? No, 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 no. What the heck? I am so confused. What is brown and has faces on it? Yeah, you know what, actually, I'll get you a screenshot in just a second. Because I've got Gazzo. So I'm going to copy that. Okay. Man, I would not have figured that out. Not gonna deny it. Okay. Got those. This goes up. Over three. Ah, dang it. Better hurry up, cause I've got. Let's just get in here. What is dot dot dot? Well, I thought that it was part of it, but I'm looking at this. What the heck is dot dot dot? Is that just empty space? Ah, well. I only need like 15 of those. What the hell? Whatever. Actually, while I'm at it.
I don't... this is driving me crazy. I don't know if I can do this. I want to do this, but I don't know if I can get the material fast enough. Oh, der. Whatever, I can get that anytime. Let's der it. Cobblestone, sandstone. Because I only have limited creative mode. It's being shut off in a little bit. That's why I'm trying to hurry this up. What the heck is steel? Ah, block of iron.
stones. Another rack.
Wait, what's the difference between psi and... Oh, almost missed it then. Psi apparently is not light blue. I was mistaken. And lastly, orange wool. Hey, what's going on, Lachi? Welcome to the stream. I am making preparations. Because I don't permanently have creative mode, so I gotta get ready for doing this the hard way. Holy gosh. Go away. Burn. Anyways. Just need to put a whole bunch more of these in here for when I need them. Very little. Though I am half Spanish, I don't actually speak much. No hablan más. Muy pequeño.
what did I just have? I just had the friggin' ladders, and then I lost out of there. Ladder. So many ladders. See you in a little bit, Cyrek. What do you need? I'm actually getting ready to fall over pretty soon. I'm getting really tired. I've had a lot of fun streaming, though. What's going on? What do you need? Reading. What are you talking about, man? Hola?
I really don't understand where you're going with that, man. Kind of losing me. Thank you.
What the? Oh, right. That's his screen, not mine. I am just falling apart. I'm gonna have to work more on this tomorrow when I feel fresher. I'm just gonna fall over at this point. But thanks for coming by. Thanks for watching. Head back over to Jose's stream if you get the chance. He's probably gonna stay up all night. Well, he keeps saying he's gonna go to bed, but he's lying. That's alright, though. I'm gonna get me some rest, so. Signing out for tonight. Ta-ta.